Developing here at noon, closing arguments underway for confessed cop killer Luis Bracamontes as the jury begins deliberations in his wife's case. Tears from Janelle Monroy yesterday during the closing arguments. Her defense claims she was a victim and not part of her husband's 2014 crime spree. They say she was terrified by her husband for 12 years and was basically a hostage during the chase, carjackings, and shootout. The prosecution told jurors Monroy actually helped in the crime. Again, the jury will deliberate today in Monroy's case. Bracamontes could learn his fate as early as tomorrow.